Blood is rushing into your muscles.
The blood explosions on TV. And it's hard to even evoke that, the feeling of togetherness the American people had in the glow of the television set. Patriot missiles blowing up in the glow of the television set. When humans were less important than God could understand. When we're less important than a Nintendo, we get confused.
The Nintendo Entertainment System, it will shatter your reality.
It's when Billy says, oh yes, you can kill Mommy, but leave the Nintendo.
You mean you haven't seen it yet? We can play on my Nintendo Entertainment System.
Oh yes, you can kill Mom and Dad.
Awesome. I'm gonna kill my parents.
Oh, yes, you can tell Mom and Dad.
The Nintendo Entertainment System. Your parents help you hook it up.
I was like, you laugh. I'm going to kill my parents.
In the glow of the television set.
Always painful to remove the cassette. Change the program. Now that we have it, you know what you have to do.
Visions will coalesce and become uncontrollable flesh. Television can change your mind.
Mom, that's the new flesh.
What we're witnessing is the end of the world, the end of human beings. There's no reason to be sad or upset or cynical about it. And I mean system complexity at every level. Rapid increase invasions directly into the human body, interface it with machines, plastic surgery, artificial hearts and implants, virtual reality where we'll be able to make a cheap, marketable, reproducible person feel as though the end of man, the world.
Mom, that's the new flesh.
This is the country everyone dreams of. The ecstasy. I mean, America has won the Cold War. America is utopia realized.
I'm going to say that right now. Did anybody feel that? I felt that. Jesus.
Until his grandfather stepped out of the frame. And they walked off arm in arm into the woods to have their mystical experiences.
And I was terminal, I mean, cancer, or hand me the phone. And I would send somebody to the bank and get that money, and send that money here and plant that seed so that you can get that miraculous in your body.
To the show. He did it with a pillow.
garbage shears identical to these just 1 month ago. Why?
My thoughts drift back to erect nipple wet dreams about Mary Jane Rottencrotch and the great homecoming fuck fantasy. I am so happy that I am alive in one piece and short. I'm in a world of shit. Yes, but I am alive. And I am not afraid.
What the fuck are you, friends of the working?
Blood is rushing into your muscles. Blood is rushing into your muscles.
But I woke up in the Hudson River and I suck.
What the fuck?
Blood is rushing into your muscles. Blood is rushing into your muscles. Biceps.
The really tight feeling.
Blood is rushing into your muscles.
It feels fantastic. Skin is going to explode in a minute. Really tight, it's
biceps.
Like somebody blowing air into it. It just blows up and it feels
thick.
It feels fantastic. And so can you believe how much I am in heaven? Heaven, 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 heaven,
heaven. The deadly world of tomorrow.
Over 10 years ago, extraterrestrial life beings of incredible love imparted a supreme gift to a woman in Houston, Texas. They gave her the process for a transformational wire. Here is Fantasia, the gift from the stars. Drink a concentrated 4-ounce bottle one time. The transformation continues throughout your life.
Texas exploded. It was a gas explosion, a leak, and it exploded. Called upon, he ran to that school, and as he was identifying different ones that they asked him to, they pulled the sheet back that was covering this beautiful child. And according to the pastor, from the neck down, you couldn't tell if it was that of a human being or an animal. From the neck up, he looked into the face of that beautiful young lady. 4 nights earlier had said, "Pastor, I'll give my life to God next Sunday."
M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E.